so maybe it's time to take a look at some camels.